today we're going to show you guys how to make a traditional Filipino dessert called turon.
And as you can see from this video we're about to make, it's really quick and easy, and hopefully you guys can use it as a reference one day to make it on your own. With sugar, and then putting it at the end of the wrapper, and you're gonna do the same with the jackfruit. You put the two together, and then you begin wrapping the two by placing the right flap over the left flap and rolling it tight, like so. And then you take a dab of the egg white to close it, and then you roll to finish. Well, I guess I'll stop. The turon into hot oil, and you basically just let it fry until it's golden brown.
Ooh. Second installment of Hoy, Pass the Plate.
So if you guys have any ideas or recipes you'd like to share, please send them to myself or Kirby.
And remember, you're not only limited to Filipino culture, we want to showcase all the cultures in the world.
So always remember to be a good roommate. Clean up after yourself.